This was a, they switched the whole day on me.
A last minute
But I'm always happy to see Julie, and we're great, happy to have you here. I'm Shannon, this is Hoover, and Hoover is another brand name that you know and trust. Now, Hoover did something for us they didn't do for anybody else. They actually allowed us to launch this a while ago.
Yep.
You can choose the blue or the green, but here's the thing. It is the world's first and only triggerless carpet cleaner. That's number one. Number two, it's the lowest price anywhere else in the market. So it's Hoover. It's the only one that I always say you can't screw up. Only faux pas we had the other night is it wasn't plugged in.
Right.
You know, so you do have to plug it in,
you
folks.
You have to plug it in.
That's about it.
I messed that up.
You know, but that's about it. Because it'll mix the solution. You don't have to worry about, did I put too much solution? Did I put not enough solution? Is it cleaning now and forward? Is it cleaning now and back? It does all of the mixing and the alchemy. It is free shipping and it is $37 and change on your credit card. As we said, it's a Hoover, it's a brand name, triggerless, and the lowest price anywhere. People who have tried this just absolutely go bananas.
Yeah,
because it's a huge customer
pick.
It is.
5-year warranty too, by the way.
Which is big.
Which, yeah, our standard is 1 year, so you're getting a 5-year warranty. But when we say it's the first triggerless carpet washer, all other carpet washers have a trigger right here, even all the Hoovers. And a lot of times people don't know how much to put down or how much to push it, or do I push it when I go forward?
Right.
This takes all the guesswork out. Everything about it's automatic. And just as Shannon said, it automatically mixes your soap with your water. And when it pushes, when you push it forward, it puts the solution down on its own. And then in reverse, it suctions it up. And if you're like me, I'm not used to not having a trigger, it'll tell you down here. So in case you don't know what's going on.
Right.
It'll tell you. But let's show you how it works. Here's a couple messes. We're starting with the sports drinks right here. We know that
those
stain.
There's a lot of sugar and they are sticky.
Exactly. Red wine, we know that that stains. And then I'm going to put a little bit of yogurt in the mix right here. It cleans in both directions. And check it out. It's got two brush rolls, which I'll show you in just a second.
Okay, now check this out. And Julie's going to take you on a tour in a moment. But as you watch that, two things. That see-through window, you can pop it off. So if there's hair or anything that you can actually clean that. And this is not a one brush roll system. Those are actually two brush rolls. Now, as Julie did that, first of all, you're cleaning forward and back. You're not worrying about, did I mix enough? Did I put enough down? Did I get it all up? It did it all automatically for the lowest price with no trigger. And with these see-through tanks, that you told me that's something that Hoover did on purpose because it's a customer pick, it's a runaway favorite, but people like to see their mess.
They do. So all the market research studies tell us that you want to see your
dirt. You want to see it.
Yes. So let me go through some of the features right here. So it's a two-tank system. Here's your clean water. And by the way, this is full-size, full-power. That's a full-size gallon of your clean water. A full-size gallon it will hold of your dirty water. It's clear because we know you want to see your dirt as you're cleaning. And then the nozzle right here, this is removable.
Yep.
The nozzle is also clear so you can see dirt coming up. And it has what they call heat force. So it's like a blow dryer and it blows hot air onto your carpet fibers. I'm going to tilt it back just see if you can see there's two brush rolls under here. I'll show you a little bit better shot later. The bristles are extra long for deep cleaning.
And I'm going to show you the what you get. So it has its own little garage.
Yes.
And then I'll show you the different brushes as well, Dustin. But what I wanted to just point out is, Julia read my mind.
Yes,
because
this is so awesome.
See, when I see things, then I think, oh Lord, that's something else I have to figure out. Do I have the right end? That's the only thing I got to
yeah,
figure out.
Yeah, that is.
Okay.
That is, right?
So you just pop this in, right?
Here. Yeah, look how easy. So there's a little window, anything that has a color, remember you're going to choose between the blue and the green. You just pop that open, and then this is where your hose
just
goes
lives
in.
Right in.
Yeah,
there.
I'm doing this upside down. It goes in just like that.
See?
That's
there you
it.
Go.
You don't have to tilt it back. It's not drippy. It's not messy.
It's not. So you're getting hose. And then let me show you the other brushes, too. In fact, you know what, guys? I'll leave this here. Oh,
there
thank you, Julie.
Sorry about
all right.
That.
So here's the little garage comes with. There's that extension hose. So you can do your mattresses. You can do your baby seats. You can do your pet beds. You can do all of your upholstery. You're also getting the cleaning solution.
Yep.
Love this detail attachment. And this is cool. You were talking about this little nubby one if you've got pets, right?
Two brushes right here. Let me turn them around this way.
Okay.
So this is for your upholstery tool right here. In fact, they fit fit inside here. These are your standard brushes right here. These are antimicrobial. Nice. If you have pets, these are rubberized little nubbies right here. So this is great. You can wash it. It's
you
a little bit more hygienic.
It. Yeah, for sure.
A little bit more hygienic
okay,
than the
you know
others.
What? They're going to tell me.
8 foot hose.
8 foot hose. They're going to tell me to not quit my day job. Let's see how I do. It's like.
Between the two of us, we're both fumbling tonight. Yay.
It didn't
that's
tip,
good enough.
It didn't tip over. That's good, right? I got that far. I know Deke's like, yeah, again, don't quit your day job. So solution is also included. Remember, you choose the blue. I think we're calling it teal or the green.
Yes.
It was a runaway customer pick and favorite at the higher price. So remember, we brought this back as a favorite, especially for the fall cleanup season, because the holidays are, they're right around the corner. You know, somebody's mother-in-law is not gonna be happy if they smell that new puppy, but whether it's puppies, pets, cats, dogs, kids.
Spills, messes,
everything.
Stains.
Here's that, I love that two brush roll system.
Two brushes, so it's double the power. It cleans in both directions right there. So when you push it forward, it automatically puts the solution down. And then when you pull it back in reverse, it suctions it up. No trigger right here.
None, triggerless.
No trigger. There's no buttons on here. All you do is push it like a vacuum. So I want you to look right here on the front, and we're gonna show you on a colored carpet. You can see that it's soiled. You may not know exactly where it is, but with it being clear, you'll see exactly. So check it out.
Okay, now as you watch this, you can see that mess being extracted from the carpet. Now, Julie has a demonstration coming up in a moment. I often make the case that if you just bought it to extract excess liquid out of your carpet, it would pay for itself. But it is cleaning in both directions. Remember, Hoover, they're so well recognized for floor care. I mean, they really are recognized as America's leader. They are doing this for us. Lowest price in the country, the lowest price in the country, completely
wow.
triggerless. What a
look,
difference.
What a difference. You can see
what
it's brighter, it's fresher, it smells better. I know you can't smell it, but it will make
But you know what, it's so funny, I accidentally touched
better.
The carpet when I was grabbing that hose, and whatever you guys put in that carpet, I actually
it
smell it on my hands.
It smells so good. Let me show you how to do that too. I know it smells very good. So, okay, so right here, you're seeing those two brushes, double the power. When you push it forward, it automatically puts the solution down on your carpet. And then when you pull it back, it automatically dries it. It has what they call heat force. So it's like a blow dryer.
Nice.
So your carpets aren't soaked.
Right.
And then everything's clear. Okay, to get going, here's your solution.
Yeah.
This is your tank right here. So it automatically mixes. There's no
mixes at all.
No measuring.
Nope.
And you don't have to think. It mixes your solution with a tank of water. It does it all on its
right.
own. And then let me show you again. So on this side of the carpet, this is where you could see where it was soiled. We kind of buried a little surprise in this.
Mm.
So I want you to look up close again right here.
Okay.
And you may not see it in the carpet, but you're gonna see it on the nozzle.
And see, and that's just it. Your little fur babies don't tell you when they've marked their territory. Your kids or your hubby might not even tell you when they've tipped something over. But what is hiding on that carpet? And I don't know about you, but I did not see that with the naked eye. I'm right here in the studio. So it extracts. It cleans in both directions. In a moment, and I love that you can see that. And Julie, let's empty that tank, but then I want you to show everybody how that front panel comes. Oh, perfect,
yeah,
you did it for me,
off.
Perfect.
So if you have pets or if you have maybe new carpet,
yes.
a lot of times the fibers and the pet hair get in this nozzle. Now you can pop it off and you can rinse it out. So that's a great thing. In fact, all the parts on here, you're able to clean. So your brushes, this is that double the power. This is called Flex Force. You can take out both of your brushes. This is a big deal and you can clean them. This is
yes,
huge.
That is
the
huge.
Bristles are extra long, so you can pop out.
So it's got like extra pickup like for hair and
yep.
stuff like that.
And by the way, those pop off too if you want to even clean those.
Oh yeah.
So
that's
everything
nice.
You can pop off. Now anything also that has a color like right here means that it has a function. That's where your hose goes.
Okay.
This holds a full size gallon of your dirty water, and then to pop it out, again, here's your handle. Thank you, Shannon.
You are welcome.
That,
Did
look
I get
how
it close
easy yet? Everything is.
Nice.
And then it lifts out. Now let me just warn you, this in here gets smelly.
it starts to smell.
Right, because you're cleaning
it,
right.
It smells like your dog right. in there. If you have kids, it smells like dirty kids. So the nice thing, it opens up so you can take it over to the sink.
Right, and you can wash the whole thing
and
out.
And wash the whole thing out.
Wow.
You can even rinse
Lord
everything.
Lord almighty.
I love it, you can rinse Woo. Every single piece on here, which is huge. Otherwise, they start to smell.
It's true, and you know, the whole idea too is not only lowest price in the nation, you can choose the teal or that green. It became a customer pick at the higher price. I don't know whether you've priced out with a professional. Remember, they charge you for that above board cleaning. We include all the tools.
Yeah.
I mean, they do.
Stairs are
extra. It's all a la carte, honey. You want pillows or a love seat or the stairs. I mean, you know, a la carte. If you have not looked into the rental ready supermarket ones, you're bringing somebody else's mess home. And they're big, they're heavy, they're clunky. They don't clean in both directions. They don't automatically mix. I mean, they're expensive. You know, all of that. They don't have brushes that you can take out like this does. This pushes as easily, sometimes easier than your vacuum because it's got those nice oversized wheels. And we're paying for your shipping. That's another big savings. It's already the lowest price in the country. But I'm kind of surprised that we didn't charge shipping since we already have the lowest price that you'll find in the market because it's a it's a sizable box.
Yes.
I mean, we typically only do the free shipping unless it is a today's special. And if you do FlexPay, it's less than $40, $37 on your credit card. It is free shipping. There's a 30-day return policy. I can tell you, I know this for a fact because I've talked to some of our customer service representatives. We don't get these back because when the first time you empty that bin, people are like, I didn't know that was in my car. No, they really do. That's actually true. And the thing is, when you get this at home, I'm not even being judgmental when I say this. This is a judgment-free zone, doggone it. But when's the last time you cleaned your carpets?
Yeah, and I mean, you can vacuum all you want.
You can vacuum all you want, but right. it's not doing what this is doing.
Yeah, this is
not.
Shampooing your carpets, cleaning your carpets. It's like, you know, when you put your clothes in the washer, your carpets need to be washed. Every single carpet does. And this is best in class. Hoover gave it their 5-year warranty. It's also their most powerful.
Yes.
And their most, actually their most popular. It's their latest version. So what we're gonna do to demonstrate the power, I have a pitcher of water and it's filled all the way up to the line. So to test the power, I'm gonna pour it out and then we're gonna measure. So at your house, maybe it's somebody spilling something, maybe the pets had an accident.
Right. You just don't know.
The goal is to be able to get as much of this up as possible. You don't want to leave this in your carpet because it gets into the padding. Okay, so I'm not putting any soap down. I'm just gonna suction it up and then we're gonna measure, so stay with us.
And remember, you know, I said it before, I'll say it again. If you only use this as an extraction device to get that excess liquid out of your carpet, it would really pay for itself over and over again. And we'll show you when Julie's done with this demonstration. That pitcher of water that she started with, that's how carpet, you know, how they actually test the effectiveness of the extraction of various units. You can see how easy it is to push, but it's still giving you the most power and the only triggerless system in America.
Yep, in the industry.
In the industry.
Okay, so this is how easy it is to pop the tank out. So let's measure. You just pop it off like this. Nothing can get 100%, but the goal, of course, is to get as much out of your carpet as you can.
Because you don't want wet, soppy carpets.
Exactly, you don't want wet carpets. You also want to be able to get the soap out of there, too.
Yeah.
So here we go, and this holds a full-size gallon, and you can see it is just underneath that black line right
Boy,
there.
Boy, that's
this
about
is
as
our
close
best.
As it gets.
It's as close as it gets.
I mean,
it really is.
Is
good as it gets, too.
It is indeed. Let me just show you again your choices and what you get. So the blue, I think we're calling teal, or the green.
Yep, that's
HSN
the green.
Exclusive, lowest price in America, became a customer pick, runaway customer pick at the higher price. Free shipping, 30-day return policy, world's first and only carpet cleaner that is completely triggerless. It mixes the solution, kind of like Santa Claus, knows if you're naughty or nice, knows when to clean, knows when to extract, knows when to mix, knows how much to mix. It does everything automatically, cleans in both directions, two removable, easy to clean brushes with longer bristles, so it picks up even more stuff. The extra long, how long did you
say?
Eight foot hose.
That's our longest hose that we have.
Oh, whoopsie, then, I dropped one of them, doggone
it. That's okay. So and then the two, this is your upholstery tool for your couch, your stairs. You can take it out to the car. And then you've got interchangeable brushes right here. These are your standard brushes.
Right, and then this is what you call kind of the pet brush.
If you have pets or something that's gross.
Because you can sanitize that.
And you get
Hoover solution as well. And this little bag that you can keep all your goodies in as well.
Exactly.
It's also on FlexPay. So if you are new to HSN, I would argue for less than the cost of one room. I mean, I don't even know what they're charging these days. It's less than $40, $37 and change with free shipping and a 30-day return policy. You don't need that 30 days. I'm telling you.
You'll know instantly.
It's instant gratification. And we hear testimonials like that all the time. The only caveat that I'll say is, unless you really like your friends and neighbors, don't tell them that you have this, because it's something that the world likes to borrow. The minute somebody finds out, it's like, oh, so-and-so has a carpet cleaner. I'll just borrow it. I mean, well, and you can make the case. Maybe you do share it in the family. Maybe you do share it with mom. Maybe you do share it with your sister.
And I have a good, if you do share it, because people always give it back to you really dirty, you can clean every single part. So tell your neighbor that they have to give it back to you after they clean it.
Yeah, exactly.
But that's nice.
But that is important to know, because, and remember, there's no hidden costs here, meaning there's no filter. I mean, obviously, you know, we can include the one bottle of solution and then you fill it with whatever you want. You can put Professor Amos in this if you want it, for that matter. But that's the only quote unquote upkeep, you know, as you use solution, buy more solution, that only makes sense.
Right.
But
it's no filters, no belts,
no additional brush roll things. I mean, no pet, nothing.
Water.
And completely.
Add water.
And I like, not only is it cleaning for you, it cleans up as well. Okay, where do you want to go next,
Julie?
Let's
go to the tools.
Okay.
We'll show the tools.
All right, sounds
good. So here they're showing how easy it is to get started. Remember, there's no measuring, there's no mixing. I love, too, the nozzle is very low, so it'll go underneath your coffee table, underneath the couch. Now, that little dry only button, that's the only button on the whole thing.
Oh, yeah.
If you just want to use it for suction, you push dry only, and it just starts. That's what I did over there on the black carpet.
Nice, okay.
But you can see it holds a gallon of dirty water. You dump it out and then you can clean it. You can clean the brushes too. Okay, so let's show you what, if you have a professional come out anytime, this is involved. It's extra. The stairs are extra. The couch is extra. In fact, you're gonna spend over $200 for a professional to come out one time.
Yes.
So let's go out to the car. It's an 8-foot hose. It plugs in right down there. It's very simple. You get your upholstery tool, and let me move this over just a bit. And what's nice about a long hose, if you've got an SUV or something, you've got that nice reach. You don't have to try and lift the vacuum up. Okay.
Remember, the only thing you have to supply is power.
Yeah, that's right.
But what a lot of people ask is, you know, even when you're doing what I call that above board cleaning, you're still getting that power. So you're still getting that power. You just happen to be doing it with, you know, all those attachments that are included. And remember, it is Hoover's most powerful, their most up-to-date, the best price in America, and the most feature-rich, only triggerless carpet cleaner in America. Only triggerless carpet cleaner in America. But of course, you're gonna do a lot more than carpets. You're gonna do mattresses, you're gonna do mattress pads, you're gonna do dog beds, you're gonna do your car, you're gonna do your pillows, you're gonna do your upholstery, you're gonna do your stairs. I mean, all of those things that, boy, if somebody spills that milk or that Gatorade or that coffee with cream and sugar in, that you really kind of panic. And you have to remember, if you don't have this, what are you doing? Julie, the thing is, if they don't have this, you're grabbing whatever paper towel you get in your car or rag.
Yes, and pushing
it. You're pushing it in.
Exactly.
You're making it worse.
I know. When what you really need to do is get this out.
Get it
and
out.
Suction it out. Yes, exactly. And you have to have something powerful.
You do.
To be able to get that out. So this is your brush. You can pop this off too. You can wash this out. In fact, this is all sticky now, so we rinse it after every show. It's like new every time. And then here, if you have pets, or maybe if you're cleaning your car, this might be a good brush too. This is that antimicrobial. It's got those rubberized little nubbies right here, and you can swap those out. So that comes with it too.
And remember, lowest price in America. It's on that FlexPay. It has that 30-day return policy. It is free shipping, which is a big, big deal. even, I know we're now that Halloween is approaching, I mean, we're getting close to that season where now we start thinking, oh, I'm gonna have company and kids. Yeah, I think we especially notice it during the holidays, not only because people are coming over, but maybe in, like in my parents' house, they have to move the reading chair to get the Christmas tree in.
Oh yeah.
You know very well, you move that one coffee table, you move that armchair, it was like, why is the carpet lighter there? There's a reason.
We forget what the original color of
exactly.
the carpet
so
is.
So now the carpet, when you put the Christmas tree in, it can all look the same.
Yes.
All look the
exactly.
same.
Exactly. So let's show you on a run.